Henderson wants to honor its hometown heroes. Listen to this. The city is now accepting applications for its banner display to highlight those serving in the U.S. military. Applications will be accepted now until September 1st, and banners will go up at this year's Henderson Veterans Day ceremony. So head over to our website if you wish to apply.